This patient displays myoclonic jerks predominantly involving his hands and fingers on both sides, occurring both at rest as well as during action. He also displays mild intermittent retrocollis of his head and neck, with his arms extended in front of him. Here he's doing repetitive hand movements, some of which seem to activate a little bit of retrocollis.